Hello children, let's celebrate the Earth Day by reading this beautiful story, Bhumi, our Earth. Bhumi, the small planet, is the part of big vast universe. Yes, that is our Bhumi and that is the vast universe around her. It is all very dark and black. Bhumi goes round and round in the space with other objects such as shooting star and other planets like this one, a red planet called Mars, and this a big one with the rings called Saturn, and that is our Bhumi. Can you see these objects lined up? What are they? They are planets, just like Bhumi. And did you notice, children? They all are in which shape? Circular shape. Yes. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 planets in our solar system, which goes round and round just like a top around the huge hot sun. Bhumi is lucky. Why she's lucky? She's lucky because she's not too far and not too close to the sun. If she was close to the sun, we would all burn. And if she was far from the sun, we would all freeze just like ice cream. And this is the reason she's home to so many people, animals, and beautiful plants. Children, do you have friends? Yes, we all have friends. And so does Bhumi. Can you guess who's Bhumi's friend? Moon. Yes, Moon is our Earth's friend. Just like Bhumi, our Earth, goes round and round Sun, our Moon also goes round and round Bhumi. Bhumi thinks her friend Moon looks very pretty at night. I think we all think that. Moon looks very pretty at night. Sometimes it shines gold, sometimes silver. Children, do you play games with your friend? So does Bhumi and Moon. They also play the game of hide and seek. If you look at night, sometimes you find a full circular moon. And sometimes you might find a semicircle moon. And sometimes you can see a curve like crescent moon. And sometimes moon completely hides himself. Poof, and it vanishes. At night, Bhumi likes to watch the twinkling stars. Don't we all do? Bhumi also see some shapes made by stars in the sky, such as dog, a bear. Can we see these dog and bear? Yes, at night, if you look up in the sky, you can see these shapes made by stars. Maybe a dog, maybe a hunter, or a spoon. Children, Bhumi is a small planet in this big and giant universe. But she is a lively planet because it has people like you and me and animals, plants, who she loves and takes care of. Doesn't she? She takes care of us, give us food and place to live. We should be very thankful to our Mother Nature. Bhumi, our Earth, often looks out in space and wonders, is there any other planet like me with living, breathing creatures on it? Do you think, children, there is a planet far, far away in the wilderness which has people, animals and plant like us? Let's get our thinking cap on and think about it. Till then, bye-bye.